also camping next to the beach. This is a first for me. I've never camped so close to the beach before. Breakfast, lunch.
It's steaming. I can actually see the sun for once.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Jump. Yep. Go on. Let's go. Yes. Good girl. Come here. Come here. Good girl. You did it in your own way. Good girl. This is what I was talking about yesterday. I've never seen anything like this in Australia before. It's like a vine.
Turn right.
realized, Kate, you're not scared of the walkways anymore. Okay. Can you believe it, Caitlin? New South Wales' oldest tree. I just passed on leaving and they told me that they got bogged. There's a massive bog hole and they had to winch themselves out. They got smaller wheels than me. It didn't look like they're head down, but yeah, not too keen on that. Oh, speaking of, I think this is probably us down here. I'm not sure if you can see. Let's have a look. I'm gonna refer to the map. So, I went to the shops before and I figured I don't actually have a folding knife. So, we've got a Gerber Zilch, which is supposed to be really light. I've had so much meat the last few days, I needed some vegetables. And we also are camping next to the beach. This is the first one. I've never camped so close to the beach before. I've been behind sand dunes on the other side, but not where the beach is visible. Interesting. actually going to camp where that caravan looking is. It's actually a so instead we're over here. It's a 6:30 coffee, decaf of course, and a splash of Tia Maria. Cheers. Just there. That's good. Before we're gonna do the Gerber folding knife unboxing, I didn't actually mention that, but we're gonna do it. And I was just thinking, how do you get this open? I'll rip it. Is this one of those cases where you need a knife to open your knife? Luckily, I do have one. See? It's a multi-tool, not a knife. Check this out. There's instructions on here. I'm sure I don't need it. Wow, this is nice. Look at that. Not very sharp. Let's do what all YouTubers do. It's actually sort of gristly, or it could be me. The plastic actually feels like I'm certain it's ABS, but it actually feels a bit like I forgot what it's called. It's very light. Locks up quite a small package. The machining is a bit sharp on the thumb. Locks up tight. That's not gone. That's interesting. It's got a bit of a machining, what do you call it? Knurling on the release lever. I'm sure you can see that. have something charging on. Not to take it from battery to zero.